I've been here, bro.
You not hear what I'm saying?
Don't fucking talk to me, bro.
You haven't even
been here, bro.
I'm not getting in front of you. That's what I'm saying.
Don't get in front of me. Don't even talk to me. There's no reason for you to talk to me.
Getting a sprinter with the hoodie on.
Woo.
Hey, boogie with the hoodie.
We on the way to Shake Shack. What you finna order, bro?
I don't know, bro. I never been here, but y'all need to subscribe to my guy.
I appreciate it.
Subscribe to my guy. You're not playing. 2020. It's a five.
Yes, sir.
Hey, somebody get some ice.
Why did it look like you was finna fight somebody, dude?
I ain't gonna hold you, you know what I'm saying? For a small second, I thought I was about to have to.
I was like, we're in a sophisticated corporate area, bro. Don't lose
your time. Not if it's Steve's around, you know what I'm saying? But look, though, this one did it. So I asked Flight, did he take it? Hit me with one of these. Nah.
Oh, it's the eyes.
So I took off my jacket.
He was shaking.
And on my way downstairs, I'm like, nah, something ain't right.
Shaky.
Like, I know. That's
shaky.
Why I came back up, because like, I knew he had it the whole trip, though.
I've been trying to keep this shit. No, I gotta get my spot back, bro. I'm not saying I'm. Listen.
I'm listening.
I'm not saying I'm butting you. I'm going for my spot today, bro. I'm going for my spot. I'm not butting you, bro.
I've been here, bro.
You not hear what I'm saying, bro?
You're not hear what I'm saying either. Don't even talk to me. There's no reason for you to talk to me.
No. I'm trying to go back. That's what you know.
These guys know I've been here.
Chill with that shit.
No, I'm trying to go back. I'm not going back. I'm not going to jam my way up.
Don't do that right here then. Get your spot, bro.
You not hearing what I'm saying? Damn. I'm gonna walk back.
Hey, what's breaking, bro? What happened, my dude?
No, what I'm trying to tell him is.
And I'm going to walk back because I'm not going to jump on the gate and jam because they jammed the line. That's what I'm trying to tell him. He's thinking I'm trying to cut him. I'm trying to not cut you.
I'm trying to get over to come back.
So let that work out.
No, jam. That's what you're not.
Don't do that shit here.
Either way, I go, you remember him? Y'all making it seem like bro wasn't here.
Bro,
I'm gonna
fucking jam. I'm not gonna fuck like that.
What's good? It's your boy True Trey. Another successful camp out. I don't know what I'm about to cop. Yo, how y'all feet's feeling, bro?
Feeling warm.
Icicles, man.
Yeah, double socket.
They're about to be warm.
How y'all feet calling?
Double socket, all good.
Yeah. We finally warming up, man. It's been a crazy day, bro. I can't believe I really came to Chicago to camp. I can't believe it, bro. I made a new friend. Shout out to my man over here. Hey, I'm not skipping. I'm just vlogging. Hey, get my vlog. Hey, how you feel about your feet, man?
Man, it fucking hurt, bro. I was up out here since fucking midnight, bro. Fucking.
How you feel about your feet, man?
Oh, it's awesome.
You almost there.
Yeah.
You almost there. You see my lip, bro? Big ashy. Stay tuned, bro. I don't know what we're going to get. Oh, man. But hopefully it's cool little retail. Cool. I don't know what we're going to get, bro. But hopefully something nice. Nothing's open yet. My feet hurt. Feet are frozen, but we're inside and it's warm. So this should cool down.
Crossing the street, shot and wrecking.